Well, another Friday is upon us, and we're all looking for something to do this weekend. And if you're like me, this will involve a bunch of sitting around and doing nothing, which is my personal favorite thing to do. Nothing. Well, how about picking up a movie on the way home from work? What movie? Well, this week I'm looking back on one of my all-time favorites that I just discovered most people haven't seen. It's Hard Candy, and it may be the best movie of 2005. Starring Ellen Page, yes, of Juno fame, as young Haley, and Patrick Wilson as the perverted Jeff, Hard Candy is one of those movies that'll make you feel just a bit dirty while you're watching it, but it's totally worth it. Here's the story. Jeff and Haley have met online in a chat room and have decided to meet in person. And yes, I'm sure there's some of those dumbass web terms like LOL for all that, but I'm an old dude and don't have time to learn the lingo of you young whippersnappers. Well, there's no problem with meeting someone you've contacted online, except that Haley's 14 and Jeff is about 18 years older than her. And I don't know about you, but where I come from, that's not only creepy, but it's a felony. Well, when Jeff lures Haley back to his home where he's promised to play her a bootlegged MP3 and take her pictures, after all, he is a big-time photographer, soon he's making her screwdrivers and trying to loosen her up, when he finds himself a bit groggy and passes out. When he wakes up, he's tied to a chair, and young Haley has gone from innocent young thing to mildly psychotic torturer. Now, if I tell you what she does and how she does it, it's going to ruin a really great movie, so I'm not going to do that. Let me just say that since Jeff is a creepy pedophile, he gets everything he deserves. Now, Hard Candy is a bit hard to watch. After all, we're pretty much watching a predator in action. And I've even heard some people say that it's a bit too informative. But if you stay with it, you'll be well rewarded. After all, most people don't say that pedophiles are just sick and need help. I have heard a lot of people support the misuse of baseball bats, though. I'm giving Hard Candy 4 out of 4 cigars because both Ellen Page and Patrick Wilson are perfect for these roles, and both switch from helpless victim to terrible predator with an ease that will just have you on the edge of your seat. And at the end of the movie, justice is well served. It's a movie that all young girls really need to see before they're allowed to be on the Facebook or the MySpace or wherever you young folks go nowadays. So until next time, when I'll be watching everyone, young and old alike, you can't trust anyone, you know. Until then, remember, just because the budget is low doesn't make the movie bad.